It's important to be alert online, so I use clues to help me tell the difference between what's. When someone tries to trick me into sharing my password or personal information, that's called... I know to use my detective skills to avoid... If something sounds too good to be true, it probably is.